welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Coming right up, the Nets taking on the 76ers. For Brooklyn, the Game 3 loss was a gut punch for them and this crowd. They're ready to make amends tonight. Sixers, Nets, the Eastern Conference Finals continue.
Game 4 of this Eastern Conference Finals is up for grabs. The series will either go to a tie, 2-2, or a lopsided 3-1 lead. 2K Sports brings you the NBA playoffs.
Kevin Harlan here alongside Greg Anthony and Chris Webber. D.A. David Aldridge is on our sideline. D.A., take it away.
Kevin, thanks very much. James Harden has led the league in points per game the last three seasons. And the beard said, honestly, it's not even about me scoring. Teams are playing me for the pass. I just try to make the best play, and whether that's scoring or passing, every game is different. Kevin, back to you.
D.A., he is dangerous in both facets. He's hard to stop.
Look at the 76ers starting group. Harris and Embiid together in the middle.
Ben Simmons is out there with Shake Milton, and it's Green in at the small forward. And for the Nets, we've got Harden. Jordan is out there with Durant. Then there's Irving. And it's Harris in at the three. So Philadelphia will get the first possession. Pass to Milton. And Jordan sends it back.
And the one thing we know about DeAndre, he's a presence at both ends of the floor. He protects the rim on D just as much as he punishes it at the offensive end.
Jordan with the rebound. And it's Harden with the ball for the Nets. His three-pointer is off the mark. To the inside, Harris. And slam dunk by Harris.
You can't leave anyone uncovered around Simmons. I mean, he's fantastic at seeing when one of his guys is open.
Harden the pass to Irving. And here is Jordan. And here's KD for three. Green with the ball. Picked up by Harris. Here's Milton. Good. And it's Green picking up the assist.
And good to get him going early. That shot should give him some confidence.
Yeah, it's all about establishing a rhythm. I mean, you start to see it fall, you begin to believe. Not how you want to start the game. Four straight misses. I'd like to see some better ball movement.
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
They've been a more cohesive team over this stretch, and that helps account for their lead.
The Nets have gone 0-4, missing their first four field goals. Outside Durant, buries it from three-point range.
And boy, did they need that one. Their first make in the five field goal attempts they had.
And there's the pass to Harris. Durant with some nice deep.
Some very aggressive defense to prevent the easy lay-in.
Here's Harden on the wing. Passes it to Irving. Fires from 18. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Embiid's got his fourth rebound in this one. It's tipped. Puts it up from 12. No good from Simmons. Brooklyn's gone 1-5 from downtown in the first quarter. Points out there have been hard to come by.
There was a time when people said Durant didn't finish well from contact. Those days are long gone.
Pass to Milton. First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Pocket six, and Simmons kicks to Green. Over Harris. And it falls over the rim and in.
Well, they'll take that. they got to find a better shot than that on their next trip.
Irving looking over the floor. Lobs it up for Jordan. Embiid with the steal. And now here comes Simmons leading the break. Milton finds Simmons. That one falls.
Oh, the physicality of Simmons on display. Showing some fight and fearlessness with plays like this.
Outside Irving. Back to Harden. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Yeah, very little resistance. I mean, you have to bring much faster help than that.
And Green gets it to go.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Now, here is Irving. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. KD dishes to Harden. Throws it down as the official calls the foul. It may be a three-point play. That one on Embiid.
Oh, Harden is so good at finishing these and-ones. I mean, he is just a thorn in the D side.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
What's up?
There's one award that Harden has won. I think we can pretty much say for sure he'll never win again. And that's Sixth Man of the Year. It's hard to believe there was ever a time this man wasn't the star.
And so the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last. A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that.
Simmons finds Embiid. Some nice ball movement here by the 76ers. Four on the clock.
KD sizes you up on defense and has a read on what you want to do, then often your best bet is to pass it off to someone else on your team.
Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got three assists in the game. Here's Simmons. Pass to Milton. Green with the ball. Here's Embiid. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
And really, how do you guard Embiid? He's this close. You almost have to foul.
For Philadelphia, they have made their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the line. The free throw drops for Embiid.
And there's no question, when Embiid is healthy, he's a problem. I mean, a versatile, confident big man with a high ceiling.
He hits both from the stripe.
Oh, he's such a good free throw shooter. I mean, it frees him up to be as aggressive as he wants in the post.
Outside, KD. Here's Jordan. First shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
A comfort zone of Jordan's. The closer he is to the rim, the more efficient he becomes.
And Simmons gets to Harris. Both loose. Embiid, the pass to Harris. And it's sent back by KD.
Durant has arms that just keep on going. You aren't going to be able to just get a shot by.
And the defense scattered all over the place on the break. Nice job finding the wide open three.
Simmons against Irving. And Simmons gets to Embiid. There's the triple. There's his third field goal. And now he's made half of his six shots.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It's a lazy effort. Let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, that doesn't constitute defense.
And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn. substitution here for Brooklyn. Griffin's check in for DeAndre Jordan. Nicholas Claxton comes in for Joe Harris. Bruce Brown, he's checked in for James Harden. And Dinwiddie subbed in for Irving. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Howard's checked in for Tobias Harris. Seth Curry comes in for Green. Maxey's checked in for Shake Milton. And it's Hill in for Simmons. Now here's Curry. Dishes to Howard. Outside for Curry. Misses the three. Nets trail by three. Durant with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Now the 76ers on the break. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Dinwiddie dishes to Durant. Nets passing it around. That one falls coming off Dinwiddie's feet. Durant's got it all tied up now for the Nets.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Embiid finds Curry. And it's blocked. And out of bounds as the Nets gain possession. And so it's Dinwiddie who brings up the ball for the Brooklyn Nets. They need to put the big loss on Tuesday in the back of their mind.
I tell you, they were drawing a lot of iron from the perimeter. Couldn't get the threes to go down. And really, the story of the game.
They kept chucking from distance, and ultimately, it was their undoing. Disappointing result.
Nets leading by three. Griffin passes to Dinwiddie. Brown outside. To the paint. Cut the line.
I need to put a body on Durant. He's great at carving out position on the glass.
Philadelphia has gone 3-6, 50% from deep so far tonight. To halt the run, here's Embiid. And no good that time. And Brooklyn will now go the other way with it. It's Durant with the drive, and he uses the glass on the layup. Now it's a 7-point Nets lead.
Some players might wear down on this kind of run. He's only going to challenge.
And the 76ers decide to take their first time out here. We've seen Kevin Durant really having a great game.
He's running wild. They had to call a timeout just to take away at least some of his momentum. Embiid finds Hill. Here's the teardrop. Outside for Curry. Hands it from downtown. And that was the correct play to make. George Hill, a very discerning playmaker.
Nets leading by four. Dinwiddie, the bounce pass. Griffin passes to KD. And the shot is good. KD's got 19 points.
Coming off a big game. His confidence couldn't be higher. And coach knows it.
That's why they're running plays for him. They're getting him the ball and letting him go to work.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Dinwiddie passes to KD. Embiid with it. Right side Hill. Up top Embiid. And Curry has it in the corner. Five on the clock. Blake Griffin pulls it in.
Well, he has to work harder to get a good high percentage look. I mean, he's been taking some bad shots.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Curry kicks to Embiid. Back to Curry. To the middle. Here's Howard. And it's Howard finishing it off.
Love the aggressive mind state. Howard showing how authoritative he is inside.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn.
Show up.
We've got 1:23 left here in the first quarter. Dinwiddie with the bucket, and the Nets lead by six.
Oh, even from that range, the floater is one of the toughest shots in the game.
The pass to Maxey. Shoots over Brown. Maxey, no good. And here are the Nets. They're on a 16-7 run. Passes it to Claxton. Deflects the pass and stolen by Howard. And out of bounds as the Nets gain possession. Irving's checked in for the Nets. Brooklyn with the ball. 6-point lead. Dinwiddie passes to Griffin. Kicks it to Irving. Off target from 3-point range.
His field goal percentage has dipped this quarter. I mean, his movement has to be better. He has to find the open spot for the floor.
7-second difference. Shot and game clock. Shot clock at 6. Dinwiddie wide open. Misses the wing jam.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
You're right. He'd take that 10 out of 10 times. He's not going to miss many of those.
And so it's Kevin Durant making headlines and highlights for the Brooklyn Nets. Scoring, rebounding. He was all over the place during that quarter. They are riding his performance right now. And we'll be back with you shortly. Seems like players are constantly changing teams. Here is Spencer Dinwiddie discussing the effects of this.
As a team, as a unit, as a roster, we've had a lot of turnover, and so we're all adjusting and getting used to playing together and building that chemistry and that foundation.
Greg Dinwiddie, one of those players who seems to adapt to any situation.
I mean, he's versatile. Total team player, will do whatever is asked of him. He's really emerged after being picked in the second round a few years ago.
And here we go. Heading back to the action here in the Eastern Conference Finals. And from Brooklyn, guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
You got to credit their defense. Communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
No question. It's been stifling thus far, preventing that offense from establishing any kind of rhythm.
They've got Kyrie Irving. Griffin is out there with Brown. And it's Claxton in at the four. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn. Clay Griffin hits them both.
I mean, I'm not the first to say it, and I'm sure I won't be the last, but Griffin is one of the most physically gifted players that this game has ever seen. I don't think there's any doubt about that.
And the 76ers making a change here. Simmons has checked in. Pass to Irving. That one falls, coming off Dinwiddie's feet. Dinwiddie's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Pass to Howard. Dinwiddie against Simmons. Here's Howard. And Simmons slams it in.
Oh, he's a supreme competitor. Simmons, he creates second chance opportunities with this hustle.
Irving passes to Dinwiddie. And he goes in for the dunk.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loved to see.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession. Just playing with poise and confidence, and they continue to put points on the board.
They're just playing smart basketball, reading the floor well and executing.
Now, here is Hill. And two free throws coming up, unable to get that one to go with all the contact.
And with Hill's length and athleticism, you're almost surprised he doesn't get to the line more often.
First trip to the line for him here. Georgia, first one falls for.
And guys, I love George Hill's game. He's a smart defender who can score the ball, pass. He's a winner.
Brooklyn making some changes. Jordan, he's checked in for Nicholas Claxton. Harris comes in for Brown. And it's James Harden in for Dinwiddie. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Milton's checked in. Both free throws good from Hill. Nets leading by 10. Down low, here's Jordan. Rebounded by Howard. Howard's got four rebounds now tonight. Here's Simmons.
Look at the fearlessness. It comes into play when we talk about Simmons. He's a force inside.
This is his first free throw of the game. That's good from Simmons.
I mean, you gotta love the skill set Simmons possesses. A nightly triple-double threat. He stuffs the stat sheet.
And the 76ers making a change here. Green's checked in. No good on the second, so he hits one of two. And so Griffin will bring it up for Brooklyn. They've held a 12-point lead early. And it's sent back by Howard.
You got to be aware of Howard at all times, especially on defense, where he makes his living blocking shots.
Brooklyn with the ball. 9-point game. And here's Harden for three. It's hauled in by Harris. Quarter two, and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. And Jordan sends it back. A shot by Harden, wide open. Rebound by the 76ers. Right side, Green shoots over Griffin, and Green with the basket on the assist by Harris. Green's got 7 points.
It was so smooth in the catch and shoot. Green doesn't really need much time or space to get a shot off.
Here's Jordan. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. For Brooklyn, they had gone 3 for 3 at the line tonight.
Two shots.
Shooting two.
That one is off.
And this spot has always been Jordan's biggest drawback. He's never been able to make his free throws at even a modest rate, and teams are never afraid to put him on the line.
That's off as well, so he misses both.
As we've gotten closer to halftime, their style has become more and more physical.
Green passes to Simmons. Score of the basket is third after 5 shots.
This is where Simmons likes to shoot from. The closer he is to the rim, the better.
Irving finds Harris. In the corner, Harden. And there's the call on Howard. That's his third foul of the game.
And that's the tough part of trying to keep him on the floor. Now he picks up that third foul.
And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played, here's Irving. Nails the 16-footer. Irving's got 7 points.
And that set them apart today, guys. Their success with the mid-range.
And stolen by Harris. Six to shoot. Outside Griffin. A three-pointer, no good. The 76ers trail by 7. Simmons, the bounce pass. Green deciding where to go with it. Outside, Simmons tries it from the top of the key, and And it's James Harden with the rebound.
Golden opportunity that he can't make good on. Maybe a wake-up call to the D, though. They can't leave him alone like that.
Here's Milton. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got 3 assists now in this one.
Oh, the timing couldn't have been better on that assist.
Now, here is Harden. He's got 5. He can't get that one.
He'll breathe a big sigh of relief if they hang on to win this game. He's not done much to contribute tonight.
Milton kicks to Simmons. Power dishes to Simmons. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2. It's going to be on James Harden.
But what about the speed and the muscle Simmons has? He makes defenders nervous, if you ask me. Such a difficult matchup.
The 76ers have shot 6 of 7 at the line. First free throw is good.
Well, finally, he's getting himself to the line. He's gotten much more aggressive as the game is going on.
The Nets making a switch here. Durant's checked in. And Simmons drops them both. Brooklyn leading by 3. Outside Irving. Here's Harden. He scores with that shot. Now he's 3 of 8.
And Harden loves getting contact on his shots, showing off his true muscle and level of concentration.
Outside Green. Good ball movement here by the 76. Harris outside. And it's KD with the rebound. KD's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. No good on the 3.
They get away with it here, but that's not a shot you should ever be given.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Irving passes to KD. Out to Harris. And the 3 off target. Here's Philadelphia. They're on a 13-4 run. Milton. That misses. Had a chance to tie it there.
He's cooled down a little bit after those 2 3-pointers in the first quarter.
Good on the triple.
It was just a mystery what the defense was doing there. You never want to give him that much space outside the 3-point line.
Timeout called, the 76ers.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
Without question. They're giving up too many high percentage looks, a trend that they'd like to reverse.
Some changes here for the 76ers. Joel Embiid comes in for Dwight Howard. And Maxey subbed in for Tobias Harris. Now here's Simmons. 9 points in the game so far. Inside, here's Green. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So 1 free throw coming up.
The agility from Green when he goes inside is impressive. I mean, his fluid motion gets him to his shot.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Dinwiddie is checked in for the Nets.
He's known as a 3-point specialist. I mean, Green is also an excellent perimeter defender. A great role guy who plays within himself.
Now here's Harden. He has 7. Here's KD. Again, the Nets for 2.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
It's a lazy effort. Let's just be honest. Hoping the shooter misses, but that doesn't constitute defense.
Well, they weren't going to pass up that chance to get out and run following the steal.
There's the pass to Simmons. A shot off that time. Good work defensively by KD. here is Harris. He's tightly guarded, and the shot goes in. And now it's a 9-point Nets lead.
Even with the D giving him a lot of attention, he's still finding ways to light him up.
Now, here's Maxey. Dinwiddie covering. Just five to shoot. That one is good from Joel Embiid.
He's never bashful when it comes to getting tricky with it. Embiid is very confident with the ball in his hands.
Passes it to Harden. Dinwiddie's shot is off.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Now, here's Milton. He's got 11. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. And now it's only a 5-point Nets lead.
Oh, what terrific hustle. He's got a nose for the rebound.
Great. He's ferocious when the ball goes up. Here's Dinwiddie, the three from Harden. And Philadelphia grabs the miss. Embiid's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Simmons against Durant unloads from 13. Embiid. And the dunk by Embiid.
Oh, how about the length of Embiid? I mean, it's tough to deal with. Outstanding, using it to gobble up offensive rebounds.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn.
Yeah, things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
Defensive intensity has to pick up, and I'm sure coach is going to let them know that.
Brooklyn making some changes. Nicholas Claxton's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. And it's Bruce Brown in for Joe Harris. Curry's checked in for Philadelphia. Hill comes in for Shake Milton. Now here's Dinwiddie. 6 points for him. And Harden launches it from deep. And again, no good by Brooklyn. The 76ers trail by three. And here's Maxey. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. A rebound by the Nets. KD's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. And it's Dinwiddie with the ball. Bringing it up now for the Brooklyn Nets. They've held a 12-point lead earlier. Here's Maxey. The shot. No good. And Brooklyn will come the other way. They could use a bucket. And it's laid in by KD. Durant's got 8 points in the quarter.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Maxey passes to Hill. Out to the right wing. Embiid kicks to Hill. Bangs home the trifecta. Hill's got 7 points in the game.
And Hill's a player whose shot has to be respected.
The Nets with the lead. Harden the pass to Dinwiddie. Harden with it. He's picked up by Hill. And then Durant with the chance.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Simmons passes to Kerr. Picked him clean. On the wing, Harden. Beyond the arc. And Simmons with the rebound. Simmons got 6 rebounds here tonight. Just the 4th time today, it is good. That one makes him 4 for 10.
What focus from the young guard. I like how Simmons stayed locked in on scoring despite the contact.
Simmons against Durant. 6 on the shot clock. From deep 3-point range. And so it's Kevin Durant making headlines and highlights for Brooklyn. He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks a lot. Kyrie, what was your plan for tonight?
I was trying to get assists in the beginning, and I'm just having a good time out here. Got it going a little bit. Enjoying myself.
Okay, Kyrie, we'll see you in the second half. Thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks so much, Dave, for the great interview. Don't go away, folks. We'll be back for the second half of basketball right after this.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
And a heightened atmosphere we have here this evening for NBA playoff action. Hey, everybody, I'm Ernie Johnson. Got Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith by my side. Looking at the Nets, they'll be extremely motivated to come out in the second half and try to secure control. Because it's no secret to anyone that the difference between a 3-1 lead in a series as opposed to being tied 2-2 is massive. And from what we saw so far from the Nets, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
Well, you can see the comfortable atmosphere that these players are playing on the offensive end. Guys understand their roles, Ernie, and they make it look easy on the offensive floor tonight, shooting a very high percentage and not making any bad decisions.
Chad, what'd you think about Philadelphia?
Well, those second chance points are huge, and they only came because of their effort. Their work on the offensive glass is what's keeping them in the game. They definitely should try to continue to stay tough on the glass. It's been key so far.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
And we welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. What a game we're seeing from Kevin Durant.
And if he can keep shooting from deep, like he did in the first half, he's going to be more than a handful.
Yeah, the defense didn't do a very good job of staying connected to him. We'll see if they make an adjustment.
And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. Getting underway in the second half, here's the five for Doc Rivers. Harris and Embiid together in the middle. Shake Milton is out there with Ben Simmons, and it's Green in at the small forward.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basketball.
On the wing, Harris, guarded by Harris. Harris dishes to Embiid. And the call on the shot sends him to the line. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
Hard to guard Embiid without fouling. He's awesome at forcing the defense's hand. I mean, literally.
The 76ers have gone 9 of 10 from the line, so making the most of their chances.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops.
And no matter what, one of the big positives they can take away from this game is how well they've performed at the line.
And so he makes both from the line.
Oh, you can get spoiled watching him at the line. I mean, you just expect him to make every one every time.
Pass to KD. Outside takes a three, and it's Joel Embiid with the rebound. Embiid's got 13 rebounds in the game. Seeded, and so it looks like the 76ers will retain possession here. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
And stolen by Kyrie Irving. Pass to Harris. To the inside. And too much time in the lane. They get called for the 3-second violation.
And you can tolerate gaffes like that sometimes. But in a close game, man, I tell you what, that really hurts.
Outside, Simmons. For the tie, Jordan with the rebound. They've shared the load offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now they're trying to react. And that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Here's Harris. James Harden picking up that last basket. Here's Embiid. Draw
draws contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first four here in the third.
What's up?
And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for the Nets. They've held a 12-point lead early. The pass to Durant. With Samark.
Green with the block.
Oh, look. Blocking shots is one of Green's sneaky attributes. His exceptional sense of timing.
Passes to Harris. And out of bounds as the Nets gain possession. Dwight Howard. He's checked in for Joel Embiid. Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Harden gets to Durant. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Durant's got 5 points now this quarter.
On the loose. Durant's been spectacular tonight. Showing off the full arsenal.
Lobbed up there for Howard. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
Lob it Howard's way. He'll find ways to finish. That's how talented of a dunker he is.
Back to Irving. Hits the close-range jumper. Irving's got nine.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Ending with a basket, coming off a quick pass.
Looking to end his cold spell. Harris's shot is off.
And another miss. Oof. He's having a really ugly game.
Yeah, about as ugly as you can have, you're right.
A shot by Jordan, no good. The 76ers trail by four. Pass to Simmons. He feeds it to Howard. Poked away. Jordan with it. Now Green defending. Harden the pass to Irving. Pass to Durant. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
When KD gets it in that close to the rim, you're out a good option. He's so good. I mean, sometimes you just give him the foul. You just give the foul.
Brooklyn shooting their sixth and seventh free throw attempts tonight. That's good from Durant.
I mean, Durant's an incredible player. I don't know how much better you can get. We've had a front row seat for quite a while watching his game ascend.
Griffin's checked in for the Nets. Bruce Brown comes in for James Harden. Curry's checked in for Philadelphia. And good on the second, so he makes them both. The 76ers trail by six. 76ers moving the ball around. Howard kicks to Milton. It's in and good for his sixth field goal in 10 attempts.
Oh, improving his floor awareness. Howard has a decent sense for when his guys are open.
Outside, KD. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. KD's got 39.
Well, with the role he's on this quarter, they're going to keep going to him and get that lead even bigger.
And Philadelphia calls time here. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
Checked in for the 76ers. The pass to Green. Griffin. And Harris wide open. He shoots. And the Nets another three.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
They aren't just chucking up in there. They're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
Now here is Harris. Outside for Curry. Shot clock at five. The 10-footer. Tries to keep it alive. And out of bounds as Brooklyn gains possession. Dinwiddie checked in for Joe Harris. Nets leading by 10. Dinwiddie outside. Irving drives in. That one falls coming off Dinwiddie's feet. Dinwiddie's got six assists here tonight. Hill passes to Harris. He gets it in there.
I tell you what, Harris is a solid mid-range shooter. And he feels comfortable from there.
Outside for Griffin. Got three off the mark.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Here's Harris. No good that time. Great D that time from Griffin.
If his performance this quarter is any indication, I don't think he's the one who's going to let them out of the hole.
Here's KD. From the high post, he drills it. KD's got 41.
He's kept the integrity of their offense tonight by moving and cutting and scoring every time they've needed him to.
Here's Howard, and the basket is good.
Oh, that's just too much strength from Howard. A little contact doesn't bother him in the least.
Now, here is Irving. He's got 11. And there it is for him. Irving's got the lead up to 12 now for the Nets.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
You have to go to your best scores. I mean, it's a smart strategy, and so far, it's paying off in this game.
And Philadelphia calls time here. We've seen Kevin Durant really having a great game.
They got to start guarding him out to about 28 feet because he's killing from long range.
Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Brooklyn. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Maxey's checked in for Green. Pass to Maxey. Harris outside. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse. Harris has got six.
Well, throughout Harris's career, he has worked on building up his body, putting that added strength to good use on these tough finishes.
The shot's good. And the Nets lead by 12.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here. Trying to give the opposition no light at the end of the tunnel.
Count it. Good. He's got 15.
Oh, look at that. Irving just leaked out wonderfully in transition. He's a remarkable decision maker in fast break situations.
Harris passes to Howard. Basket is good. The assist from Harris. 8 points for Dwight Howard.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Here's Irving, and it's in after a nice bounce off the right side. Irving's got 10 points in just the second half. Curry passes to Harris. To the paint. It's tipped. Howard, that's good.
It's near impossible trying to match up with Howard's muscle. He makes scoring look easy, even though it's tough contact.
It's good. Claxton's got his first 2 points.
And really the story of this second half, one team getting the shots they want, the other not so much.
Yeah, you can clearly see which offense is better right now. We'll see if that continues the rest of the way.
And they're pushing it up. Griffin dishes to Irving. Irving double teamed. Brown wide open. He fires. Offline with his three. Hill looking around. Harris outside. And it's blocked. Brown the pass to Griffin. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It's on Dwight Howard.
Well, you can't be too physical with him. He's adept at knowing how to get these type of calls.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. The first free throw is good. The Nets making a switch here. Jordan's checked in, and then for Philadelphia. Embiid, he's checked in for Howard. And it's Ben Simmons in for Tobias Harris. And that's good as he hits both of his shots.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
Pass to Embiid. Outside for Curry. Trills the three-pointer. Curry's got six.
Good at recognizing when the defense is overcommitted. I mean, Embiid is terrific at sharing the ball.
Pass to Griffin. Left side, Jordan. Here's Brown, and he finishes nicely on the layup.
Their interior has been inferior defensively. It has got to tighten up.
Hill dishes to Simmons. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Oh, what athleticism from the young guard. Simmons is excellent at cutting into the heart of the defense.
He's made three of his four free throw attempts in the game.
Two shots. Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
Wow, they've made every free throw here in the second half.
Brooklyn making some changes. Joe Harris comes in for Brown. And it's James Harden in for Blake Griffin. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Shake Milton, he's jacked in for Hill. And Simmons drops them both. Nets leading by 13. We've got 1:13 left in the third. Out of bounds, it'll be 76ers ball. Kevin Durant, he's checked in for Nicholas Claxton.
Kevin Durant!
Down low. And that one's good, Maxi.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half, getting away from the three-point shot.
The three from KD. It's hauled in by the 76ers. To the middle. Outside, Simmons. Shoots. Embiid trying to break loose. A shot by Milton, no good. In the corner, it's Dinwiddie. It's stolen by Milton. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. And stolen by Jordan. Here is Harden. He's got nine. And there's the pass to KD. And slam dunk by Jordan.
And how about the vertical of Jordan? Easily rising up for the timely alley-oop slam.
And so it's the Brooklyn Nets. 13 points up at the end of the period. They've been playing some ferocious defense. We'll get right back to the action when we return. about a look at today's State Farm assist of the game?
And definitely deserving of the prize tonight. How about the read he made here? Looking like a point guard, putting the pass right on the money.
Oh, beautiful feet. Always a luxury to have a big man who can see the whole floor.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Durant is out there with DeAndre Jordan. Then there's Harris. Then it's Harden, and it's Dinwiddie in at the one. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn, but they'll get another chance.
That's made a huge difference in this game, if you ask me. Their offensive rebounding has been sensational.
Here's Jordan, count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
The 76ers trail by 16. Curry passes to Embiid. Here's Milton. Back to Embiid. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
Wow, wow. He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. That one misses. And so it's Durant with it. He'll bring it up for the Nets. Harden, no good.
He's done a lot of the little things to help put them in front. I mean, but his offense has not been there for them.
Brooklyn leading by 15. To the inside. Harris. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
And the 76ers making a change here. Harris has checked in. That's good from Harris. The 76ers trail by 18. Passes it to Embiid. Milton with it. Back to Embiid. Clock at six. The shot from the low post is good.
What a baller this guy is. The big fella, Embiid. I mean, he welcomes getting physical and overwhelms the defense with his size and muscle.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Simmons finds Green. Embiid's shot is good. Embiid's got 5 points in the quarter.
His shooting has been a bright spot for them. Otherwise, they've struggled as a whole.
Pass to KD.
That's the only way to hold him in check. He's got it inside. You got to have a body on him right away.
A shot by Milton, no good.
It's only a matter of time until his three-point shot comes back to him. I mean, he knocked down two threes before halftime. Nothing so far here in the second.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
Simmons on the wing. Dinwiddie covering. Tipped away. And sends it back. Here's Harden and the jam by Harden.
Harden is the last guy that D wants to see get loose on the break. I mean, so talented at finishing off of these opportunities.
Pass to Harris. foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
So I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That's good from Harris.
I mean, look, every year Harris looks more confident. He goes through stretches where he can dominate.
So he gets them both. Nets leading by 18. Dinwiddie passes to Harden. And the jam by Harden.
Oh, and when Harden is going strong at the rim, he's looking for the throwdown, ripping the rim down hard on that.
And Simmons kicks to Milton. And it's sent back by PD. And it's out of bounds. And they say it was last touched by Durant. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth.
And the definition of teamwork right there on that alley-oop.
And Greg, what about the finish? Bringing it down with some thunder.
Yeah.
Harden dishes to Durant. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That one on Embiid.
The length of Durant, I mean, it makes him almost unstoppable.
Two shots.
The free throw drops for Durant. Irving's checked in for the Nets. One falls, so he hits both of them.
And not a single free throw attempt in that first half, but he has been far more active since the break and drawn some fouls.
Simmons passes to Milton. Count it. Milton's got 4 points this quarter.
And really, just unselfish basketball on the interior. That's the kind of pass a coach loves to see.
To the paint. Here's Harden. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Simmons finds Milton. To the wing on the left. Embiid, the pass to Simmons. Slammed home and he draws the foul. A chance for another point at the free throw line. It's going to be on Kyrie Irving.
That's just the sheer strength of Simmons. You want to try to tie him down? He's going to fight hard for every bucket.
Dwight Howard, he's checked in for Embiid. One misses for Simmons. And it's Harden with the ball for Brooklyn. Outside Jordan. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Never one to shy away from playing physical. Jordan will give you his all when he's out there.
At the line for two.
Free throw good, Jordan. Off on that one, so he goes 1 for 2 at the line. The 76ers trail by 19. Milton kicks to Harris. And the shot goes in. Harris has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Once he turned it on, he became a force in this game. Not sure where this guy was in the first half.
And the pass to Harden. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. Irving's got his eighth assist here tonight.
He's made the most of the halftime break. He shook off the problems he had in the first half, and he started to settle in.
On the wing, Harris. Nice defense from KD. Nets leading by 19 points. From about 19 feet, again, the Nets for two.
Now look, an assist like that, that gives Durant more hype than any other play he makes. He loves creating an easy bucket for a teammate.
Passes it to Harris. Over Irving. Goes back up. And there's the nice layup by Howard.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Down low. And finished off by Petey.
I love seeing that kind of unselfishness. Irving has proven to be a sensational teammate.
Simmons against Irving. Simmons looking it over. Pass to Milton. Down to five on the shot clock. Philadelphia needs to get a shot off. Here's Harris. Second shot opportunity. And he lays it up and in. Milton's got 21 in the game.
Yes, second chance points again. A huge problem for this team.
And the dunk by Jordan.
He's terrific at finding an open man. I mean, good awareness from the floor, from the combo guard. Hard.
Pass to Harris. Back to Simmons. He kicks to Harris. Nice defense from KD.
And since halftime, he has just been ice cold. Just can't seem to get anything to go his way.
Irving isn't afraid of getting physical inside, showing big time strength to pick up the foul.
Embiid, he's checked in for the 76ers.
Two shots.
And that one falls for Irving.
Well, the former number one overall pick. Tremendous success early in his career. Irving continues to find ways to improve.
Both free throws good for Irving.
And you really have to like what they're doing at the line in this half. Free throw percentage now up around 92%.
Here's Harris. There's Embiid, and Jordan sends it back. Now the pass to Harden, and the jam by Kevin Durant.
Yeah, letting it rip. They're just having fun right now.
But they're playing well as a unit, taking shots they know they can make and building this lead.
The drive by Simmons, and Simmons slams it in.
Such an impressive athlete. The way Simmons moves on the drive is so natural and under control.
Irving finds Harden. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
Really starting to attack on the interior here, showing a much more physical presence here in the second half.
And a new group in for the Nets. Nicholas Claxton's checked in for DeAndre Jordan. Green comes in for Kevin Durant. Johnson, he's checked in for Harris. And it's Tyler Johnson in for Irving. Throw good, James Harden. And so he'll bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. Feibel, the pass to Hill. Here's Tolliver. Tries again. Hill, no good. And for Brooklyn, they're shooting 61%, showing all the indications of an offense that is locked in.
And when Harden gets to cooking, you gotta feed him. You gotta keep feeding him. He's an excellent rhythm scorer.
Joe, and that one clearly a foul, gets the whistle, and two shots coming up. It's gonna be on James Harden.
Third personal foul. Fourth team foul. Shooting for Philadelphia, Isaiah Joe. Taking two shots.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good. And Brooklyn making a change here. Shamit's checked in. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. They are enjoying a commanding lead.
And it really gives them the opportunity to give their starters a rest. Always critical when you get ready for that home stretch.
Johnson from outside. That one falls, coming off Johnson's feet.
The man has no heart, and that's poor defense for a team that has a long way to catch up.
Yeah, indeed, like, that isn't going to get you back in the game. You have to stay connected to these shooters.
And really just led him to his sweet spot for that finish.
Passes it to Shamit. Hill against Johnson. To Shamit, just four to shoot.
For a player who's almost a sure thing to score in tight, that was a stunner.
Brooklyn foul. Tyler Johnson. That's his first personal foul. Fifth team foul. At the line, 76ers.
Shoot two.
Two shots.
First free throw is good. Both free throws good from Hill. A minute 50 left to play in the final quarter. And here is Johnson. Now Shamit. Pass to Claxton. Back to Shamit. Outside Green. Johnson, that's for two, and it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
The rotation in the D could be better here. It'll cost them next time if it's not.
And that'll do it for game four. Just a terrific performance all around, and a big-time conference finals win for Brooklyn.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget, and on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one, it was a dazzling game for Kevin Durant.
No fatigue in this fella tonight. Tireless, grinding out every possession and leading their offense.
Outside Hill. Pass to Thybul. Green with the block. And he recovers it.
Jeff Green. That's his first personal foul. Team is a penalty. At the line for the 76ers, Matisse Thybul. At the line for two.
Shooting two.
The first one falls. Good on both. Now here's Johnson. And so it's Brooklyn easily grabbing this one. And now they're sitting on a commanding 3-1 lead. They've grabbed this series by the throat, Greg.
And Kevin, I don't think they're going to let it go. You could see the determination they had tonight. They don't want to drag this series out. They want to get this thing over with.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Kevin, thanks. KD, a statement win. How satisfying is it for you?
It was fun. It was fun. We came out and played hard. Guys played together. And this is all I expected, man. I'm glad that, you know, we was able to get the win tonight. We're looking forward to to the next game.
We're looking forward to seeing you out there again, man. Thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David. Great job. Thanks so much. And so this one is in the books. We hope you've enjoyed being with us for the Eastern Conference Finals. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Alter, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.